I think it's beautiful. And I think it's inspirational, and you're going to help a lot of people doing that. So in this whole journey for both of you, what are you both most proud of?
I think I'm personally most proud of just being able to not fall into the trap of people telling me that art is unreliable resource. You can't make a living. You need to work a 9-to-5. And to have so many voices telling me that and somehow ignore that, still put my message out there, still not give up on life, even after this huge accident, which a lot of people tell me, oh, I would have trapped myself in a room and just never came out. To overcome all that and to meet people that just gives me a hug and just say, you know, you inspire me. And it's like, you know, that gives me the best joy in the world.
Machine or mannequin. With parts made in Japan.
Thank you.
Feels really cool.
Thank you.
Son.
You're not my dad. You also hear something.
I am the modern man.
Secret, I've got a secret.
Who hides behind a mask?
Secret, I've got a secret.
So no one else can see.
Secret, I've got a secret.
My true identity.
That's why I'm saying if you're a real motherfucker, you just gonna have to hold on to the fact you're a real motherfucker, because it's getting ready to change. It ain't just about color no more. They hate all real motherfuckers. I'm gonna give you a prime example. There's a white boy that ran track for a motherfucking living. He ran track for a motherfucking living, and he lost,
and he lost, and he lost both his motherfucking legs. Now, I hate losers and quitters, but I feel like if you run for a motherfucking living and you lose both of your motherfucking legs, you should be allowed to sit this motherfucker out. You have done everything there was for you to do, and this motherfucker, on some gangster shit, decide not only is he gonna walk again, he decide he gonna fucking race again. Now, you got to be in tune with your fucking star player to pull this shit off, because they made him some aluminum racing legs and shit look like bent back paper clips and shit. Yes. Don't try to act like something wrong with me. Some of you motherfuckers saw the story. You know what the fuck I'm talking about. It looked like bent back paper clips, like two baby boomerangs and shit. That's what he had to run on. That motherfucker had to be in tune with his star fucking player, because sometimes motherfuckers ain't gonna have your back like you think you should. And this motherfucker now gotta come in on his aluminum racing legs and race again. And he gotta try to come in and be all calm and smooth and not draw too much attention to himself. ting, 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 ting. And the craziest fucking thing happened. This motherfucker not only started running, this motherfucker started winning. And you know a hater can't stand a goddamn winner.
Much technology, machines to save our lives, machines to humanize.
The time has come at last.
Secret, secret, I've got a secret
to throw away.
Secret, secret, I've got a secret,
but now everyone can see.
Secret, secret, I've got a secret,
my true identity. I'm Kilroy, 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 Kilroy.